So as you can see, the dining room table. We're getting ready to start our investigation, and we're speaking about the service member that lost his life shortly after coming home from World War II. There is a light anomaly that generates from the ceiling, shoots downward and toward the dining room.